sorry. Do you just want to record him real
quick? Just look up quick range of
motion. I couldn't find the video that we watched in class, and all of them are different, so
I'll find the one that we did in class and then send the link.
Okay.
Right. I always have to go back and find it again, too.
Because I have to use that for my demonstration, and I've been looking all over for it, and I can't.